Hey, how's it going? This is Dr. Jericho, and today I'm bringing you a vlog. Just a little updated vlog because I haven't done one in a while and there's some stuff that I need to talk about. So yeah, some of you may know that I did have a bit of an inconsistent run between the start of FIFA 14 and probably December or January, I don't even know. But in that time, I really wanted to do vlogs instead of FIFA. I was just thinking about quitting FIFA altogether, but you know, one of the series that I enjoy making, Hunt for the Bronze Cup, I just thought to myself, well, let's continue on with that. And I want to do something else along with gaming. So I've been thinking about doing a vlogging channel, you know, just talking in the camera. Talk about anything, bollocks stories, reviewing a video, Q&As, just me. You know, no gameplay in the background, just me in front of a camera lens. I don't know what your thoughts about it, leave it in the comments below. Next thing I want to talk about is a revival of a series that I did in FIFA 13, and I just only uploaded one episode in FIFA 14, and that is the Netherton FC stories. Now, most of you probably be saying to me, you need to spray some deodorant because you're smelling off bullshit. No, I have gone to game and got myself a free, a 3-month Xbox Live membership, and I have recorded an episode of it, or a set of episodes for it. So look forward to that onto your TV screens. It's just my way of saying sorry for my inconsistent run. Next, I am going to be doing a set of cup runs, the big bronze cup runs, the Bronze Nations Cup and the Bronze Crown, although they could be changed names due to, you know, new game, new set of names. I will be definitely doing that, so don't you worry, I will do those cup runs indeed. Even if it takes me as much as it takes. So what else, Doctor? I don't know what to say. Trying to think. Oh yeah, and finally I'm going to be uploading more on my second channel once the summer holidays have started. I've got a lot more free time when I finish college in June, so there'll be more FIFA, more gaming, and maybe more vlogs if you want them. And I've got a Happy Wheels episode uploaded, which you can check down in the description. And I think that's about it, just a little short updated thing, what's going on. Giving my apologies for my inconsistent run, but I'm hoping for FIFA 15 I'll be a lot more consistent, top-notch quality videos, and consistent. Yes, I've said it twice because I don't want to have another inconsistent run like I had in FIFA 13 and FIFA 14. So hopefully when FIFA 15 comes out, I will be, you know, making top-notch videos consistently and not like once a week. And that's all I'm gonna say. So maybe a vlogging channel if you want one. Netherton FC stories will be back. More Bronze Cup runs and all that. And I will continue uploading on my second channel. So have you lot enjoyed? If you would like to see me do these types of videos where I do like Q&As, answer your questions, and just talk about FIFA, you know, in real life, then let me know in the comments. And I'll catch you all later. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. And yeah, see ya. Oh yeah, I forgot one more thing. Bronze wages. I'm still doing it. It's just a struggle to find people that are legit and have an Xbox 360 and willing to use a full bronze team for my wager series. I've got 4 minutes left on my memory, so I'm going to end it now. Goodbye.